Hey, it's Mike with Serr.biz, and today's Odoo 18 tip is how do we get our website to change from the subdomain where we developed it to resolve when we type in our actual domain name. It's pretty simple. First, we need to go to the control panel. Just to get in here, it's actually not in here. It's over here in the Odoo account. We have to go on our profile, then go to My Databases, and the one we have set up is Serr.biz. Just click the icon, go to Domain Names, and use my own. Now, we're already set up, but the process would still be the same, so just say use my domain name. Then type in whatever your domain name is. In our case, it would be Serr.biz, right? If we verify it right now, what it's doing is it's looking to see if the CNAME record has been set, which it has not been set yet. So the CNAME record is really easy to set. You just have to go over to where your website is hosted, and then the cPanel, and then go to Zone Editor. Now, we are managing the DNS through our hosting environment. A lot of people will not be doing that. You may need to go to GoDaddy or Network Solutions, etc. But you want to go to wherever you're managing your DNS. Our case, it's here in the cPanel, Zone Editor. We already have it filtered by CNAMEs. And our existing www.serr.biz. That little dot's important. You got to put that in when creating a CNAME record. Is pointing to our naked domain, which is just serr.biz. In this case, we would change it to serrbiz.odoo.com and then click Save. Then it takes 24 or 48 hours, roughly, usually less, for that new DNS information to populate throughout the World Wide Web. Once it does, we come back to our control panel here and say, I confirm it's done, and then Odoo is going to go ahead and do what they do in the back end to set the server to resolve properly. So when you go to your website and type in your domain name, it will take you to your Odoo site. So that's it. That's how you do it for the www version. Odoo does not support naked domains. That's going to be a different tutorial. So be sure to like and subscribe and follow us, and we'll have that tutorial up as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. My name's Mike with Serr.biz. See you next time.